Hi, my name is Rudy, and today I'll be, my claim is about how slow drivers on the left lane should stay on the right, and let the right lane drivers just, and let the right lane light, the faster drivers stay on the left too fast. And so, also they increase the danger of creating an accident because most faster drivers tend to switch in and out of lanes to go to the left lane too fast. Recent study from the National Traffic Safety Administration showed that 15,000 drivers have died from just road rage incidents because slow drivers not staying on the right side. Also, most states have regulations for slow drivers that make them stay on the right or else be ticketed. And also to stay on the right side only under certain traffic conditions or not stay at the right side at all. And they tend to create more accidents because they're more slower and stuff.
Mm-hmm.